putting that. And then here, then look at that.
Where are you going today?
Well, I'm Puff and Billy.
We're going
to Lakeside.
You're going to Luna Park?
No, not Luna Park.
Yes, it will, quick!
I'm Puff and Billy. We leave at 10:30. There's a ticket to Lakeside.
Here we go. Gonna call it on the board. One, two, three.
On aboard!
Here we go. Listen to the whistle.
There's a flag.
Designed to run between Moe and Walhalla, back in the old days.
Oh, the small one up there.
Yeah, but they used to start from Moe and they were still cheap.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
We see the shed behind the boat, the tin shed. 6:30 every morning and the lights are 5. Every day of the year except Christmas Day, in the engine, it takes 4 hours to get the steam up. That happens every day. There's somebody up here, stays in the house, stand there and does it.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, thank you. That'd be great. That's the engine shed here. Together 11 steam engines, 4 diesels. The guys about 4 or 5 and they're being fixed up. 8-10 engineers.
They're all doing it in front of all the staff.
Yeah. Go, Kira, remember you got this last time? We saw kangaroos, cows.
Well, I'm Puff and Billy. Look, the view.
Look out the window.
Stand back, pass.
Thank you. The engine on platform 2, the engine's got to move from the train to take water. Keep repeating. Just get your assistant.
You come back this way in a minute, Carl. Here comes the train. It's the one that's taking us back.
Thank you. Train for Belgrade will be departing shortly. Please close the doors and stand clear. The Belgrade train is ready to depart.
I did.
There you go.
Help.
6 miles to Melbourne. Look at the sign. Look.
Yeah, help me off.